Largely stable on the interbank market with less activity, especially by traders on the domestic market. Now, bids for the dollar are hovering around 9 cedis, while offers are around 9 cedis 50 pesos. There's still strong supply of the dollar, mainly by foreign traders, indicating that the cedi will remain strong in the coming days, although the level of appreciation experienced last week has slowed down.